charges for using his taser to try to stop a man he said was driving recklessly. This stems from the incident that happened back in February at a Wawa gas station on John Young and Central Florida Parkway. The taser used by Deputy David Crawford triggered an explosion that injured Gene Barreto. Last year, the sheriff said it was against policy for tasers to be used around flammable substances. Deputy Crawford is charged with culpable negligence with personal injury.